Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Praise you. Thank you for all that you're doing. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for being with us. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, praise you, praise you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah. Standing together, especially in the sanctuary, is to lift up your hearts in praise. And people might use the excuse, I don't know the words. My grandma pinched my ear one time, and she said, if you don't know the words, you can sing praise the Lord or hallelujah. If it's four times, hallelujah. Three, four times, praise the Lord. And you don't even need to know that. If you're trying to sing hallelujah and it's not fitting in, just sing praise the Lord. It'll fit. How do you understand that? Knowing the words is not an excuse. They're up here. You can read them. You can get into the back. But if you can't get into the spirit of worship by doing that, just begin to say hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord Almighty. And I guarantee you that it's not just for you, because love Christianity is just for you. But it's for you and for those of God that they will be touched by the divine presence of Almighty God. So to the next week when we come, remember, your praise, you're touching the throne of God, you're touching it, helps encourage those around you. Father God, let the anointing of the Lord continue to rest, Lord God. And God, I pray, Lord, for your hand, Lord, to be upon us, Lord God. Not just in this sanctuary, Lord God, but Lord, even as we go forth from this place, let us go forth with the high praises of a mighty God in our mouth, Lord, in Jesus' precious, holy, and marvelous name. God, I was not to be ashamed of the gospel of Christ, for it is the power of God unto salvation. God, help us to be ready to say, touch us with the boldness, to confess you before others, even if it's just as simple, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're officially done, but I'd like to end like this. I'd like us to go with the chorus that we started with. Shine,
shall be nice.
Jesus, shine. Fill this land with the Father's glory. Hallelujah. Remember, if you're part of the Christmas program Friday night, you need to be here at 7 o'clock or before. I'm going to be here about 6, so.